Thank you.
Now, weak employment numbers in the US last week have led President Joe Biden to intensify his calls for Congress to pass his American Jobs Act, which aims to create jobs with huge investments in the world's biggest economy's infrastructure. The problem is it will require tax increases to pay for it that are being fiercely opposed by Republicans. Samira Hussein has more from New Jersey.
It's no secret to anyone who lives in the U.S., but can sometimes come as a surprise to people around the world. American roads and bridges are crumbling. Take a look at these potholes in New Jersey, home to some of the worst roads in the country. People have taken to social media to complain.
I just need you guys to look at these craters. Like, what is that?
Louis Cuomo has come to this garage to get his tires fixed again. It's a common excursion for New Jersey drivers.
They're terrible in the state. It really has to do with, you know, just you go over a pothole and next thing you know your rim's jammed up. I mean, they're alloy rims. I mean, you know, they're not made of the strongest stuff, so it's just a constant battle.
And it's a costly battle too. This tire shop has seen a dramatic increase in the number of cars coming in with tire damage from potholes.
It could be as low as $150 to replace a tire, all the way up to a couple of $1,000s. You know, we had a Lexus in where they damaged the wheel, they damaged the strut, they damaged the control arm, ended up being almost $1,900 worth of damage.
All because of potholes?
One pothole, yes.
The Biden administration wants to fix New Jersey's bumpy roads through the $1.9 trillion infrastructure spending plan. The goal of these construction projects is to spur economic activity and to help the American economy that was badly hurt by the COVID-19 pandemic.
This is the largest jobs plan since World War II. It creates jobs to upgrade our transportation infrastructure. Jobs modernizing our roads, bridges, highways. Jobs building ports and airports, rail corridors, transit lines.
The plan is ambitious, and it will be a tough sell. Funding it will require tax increases, so the opposition is fierce. But there still may be some middle road on which both sides can agree.
It's long overdue. There are certain infrastructure that is falling apart. Roadways, bridges, some of our bridges really need urgent maintenance.
The driving public is united in their contempt for potholes. At a time when there are few things Washington can agree on, road repair seems like an easy fix. Samira Hussein, BBC News, New Jersey.